everyone! Welcome back to Full Invasion. This is the 16th century versus Black Powder era. Bunch of musketeers over here. Oh, they're actually charging up the ladder. I figured they'd be staying back shooting at us. Hello. A lot of weapons back here. This one. Bent two-handed sword. No. That maul, though. Oh well. Doesn't matter. I don't think I'm going to be getting into melee that much. Not against this faction. Dynamite strapped to my... What? Vials? On a little belt going around my... I don't know what the hell that is. It's not dynamite, though. That's definitely not... I don't know what the hell that's supposed to be. Oh, well, that's about it. I wish I had my gun line from my Gekko Kujo mod now. They make short work of these enemy waves. Am I even hitting these people? Got 9 kills, like, I'm in somebody. I can see all those muskets pointing at me. You're not gonna get me though. Dang, I didn't even hit him. Or maybe I did. Not sure. Got a brave soul running out there. Now the brave soul running back. I don't think the cav is gonna be that difficult. I can't go up the ladder. Well, I guess if they get off the horses, then it could become a problem. It's probably gonna take a while. They would come up the ladder. You bastards. I'm down here. Ow. Ow. Nice. What? Oh, come on. I blocked that. What the hell? Do any of these people have like a bow? Guy's a gun. Yeah, I don't think so. Well, shoot. Be a pirate. Have an even more inaccurate weapon. Time. A lot of people down there. I'm Ooh. Let's try the preferred bow. These people got their bows from these crates. Kind of getting to that point where I just want to charge in there and kill people with my sword. But that would be silly. And I think I'd last too long. Ooh. No! I was just about to go over there. I was going to fire that last shot, then go down and throw them at the ladder. Dang it! Like it would hurt. Suffer, bro. Double KO. 3 left. Dang. 2 left. Oh wait, no, 1 left. Jeez. And that dude is running away. Okay. Well, it doesn't really matter because the boat went through, and I think it was a vote for the Imperium versus Farmers, which would be more shooting people. Oh my god, and on this bridge. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. This does not sound fun at all, so I'm going to stop here. Take care, everyone.